like all cards that got rotated out, but just seeing Empire Strikes, I can kind of agree that I don't want to. If this is Jagro, I think we have such a great hand here. And we might see 35th in action time. Opponent not having turn one play is great. Hey, General Nikki! Mar Nostrum. Yeah, Mars also. Just. Oh shit, okay. Those guys are not getting too much value here. Just Mar Nostrum when it came out. It was also just healing when you attacked into this. Even more broken. And it's stacked, so if you play two, it just. It just healed twice, so. Man. Alright. So many useless cards in our hand now here. This guy is never going to the front line, is he? In case he is, he's just buffing our Aichi here. Nice rule disguise, and then he only played removal orders here. What about those airplanes? Come on, bring me those airplanes. Not a Goshi Kisen, please. Man, I look like an orange. Mr. Orange. What's this? Rank OTK? First time we play a deck that plays a lot of cards that rely on your enemy is having units in the front line. If your enemy moves to the front line, and we play against an air deck. Okay. Easily get it back with the Raiding Brigade. Might even go. I don't think if we really need three island. Not really. But I think long range might be better. Camera's also just many answers against it. have at least this is out of the opponent's deck now. Okay, that's cool. But also quite expensive to deal 2 damage and draw a card. Okay, it's basically 4 damage. Still not worth it, I guess. Is I should have healed first, but I think I want to hold those back until I find or have some legions units on board. We just here. Yeah, I want to keep this one guarded. Bonus finding. Eagle claws, what the heck? No idea what your opponent is playing here. But he might have a hard time getting through our wall of guards here. Rapid response is really useless. Yeah, island defense is useless. I think we have to put those one out. We'll also play this one. We don't overdraw with the Empire. This guy is never going to the front line. Hey, Gonchi! And stay, no problem. We see each other in 3 weeks again. But going to buff it twice now. 5. We have so much healing. Maybe he's giving us the island defense possibility. Gosh. Long range is way, way better. Definitely have to switch those one up. Can you freestyle? Sure. Oh, he's also playing Empire of the Sun. Where is my plan west? Be cool to find now. Need to empty our hand here a little bit. Let's hope we don't regret that one, because that was a good answer against... or this one. But we still have our secret weapon here. Last man. Yeah, I think that's already a good spot for the last man, if you ask me. We also have Rising left in the deck. Also gives us the Dragon Slayer back. Back here. Question is, are we holding back the section 2? Find a plan west next turn. Or a Tarno Regiment. Yep. I think. Yeah, always forget. Whenever I play Intel, I never look at the opponent's cards, to be honest. Out come before the storm burst of fire. That's also an interaction they changed. Once you play the dragon, we play the Dragon Slayer. Oh no, it came back from the Sender Regiment. But even if you bounce it back to hand now, I think it just comes back as a 4-3. I mean, Rout is pretty good against these elite 0-4 nation-specific cards, right? Oh, no, no. Bro, you should stop now, please. Not nice what you're doing here. Yeah, island defense really good now. Kicker. 2+2, so we can just... Then we have to kill it. How do we do? Tarno can be way, way stronger when we have somebody on board. They're still all Plan West and all Tarno regiments in the bottom 16 here. What is the last card? Kika. Oh my god. That's a lot of ouchie coming into our direction here. We stop this. What? I only attack once. Why would you play this additionally and not... Come on, Uprising, please. Uprising! And... We are alive. Up with I think that's a good Tarno section 2 defense. I don't want to overdraw so much here with Yeah, I probably should have played the Island Defense first. Oh wait, what? He's not going face twice here. Oh my god, that's so good for us. No, wait, what? How is this not enough? Just imagine not hitting the kicker. Wow, what a close battle here. Audacity. Put one guard up. One only has the route here and calm before the storm, which will end this turn. I think kicker going face here is a really strong opportunity. Maybe we just kill this. And also just kill that. Best top deck ever. Can we find out of Soul of Shadow? Kind of want to kill this, but that's so much draw. Six, we overdraw three cards. Off. I mean, he's basically in top deck mode here. Can just play last right. I mean, oh, what is the top deck? Zero. Able to kill my shit in here. He needs to. Come on, we have four kamikazes in the deck. There are high chances we draw. Yes. A battle to be remembered. It is Soviets. We keep the Shinano. What to put out the island deep. I mean, in the end, it kind of worked out. But I think two copies are a little bit the sweet spot here. But maybe it's not. This mean just imagine facing an air deck again. Audacity. So how is Shinano working? Shuck instantly coming to ward and can be damaged by Shinano? I don't think so. I think I don't want to play the Audacity on that one. Plus Shinano. Five damage. I think one of them hit. I don't care about. Okay, at least something. Best outcome would have been if this would have died as well, but. Okay. How we lose, I guess. Death. This. Heck no. Also 52k. Why is this in the deck? Can't do this. Grab two. Hold that one. Oh, and he has the manpower. Okay, we lose. No, I don't like Sendai and To the Last Man in the deck together. We need to find our To the Last Man. And we need to survive on turn 7. And we need to kill those. Or we can even play. Also no bounce here. What is this? Oh no, we don't have... forget it. We don't have underground state in the deck anyway. Just wait for the fortunes of war and then we lose. Oh, thank you for that buff. Oh yeah. What? We need Uprising or To Last Man. ASAP. I have no. Yeah, but this gives us more draw now. And also if we find some Tauros here. Yeah, like this. Okay. That's great. That's absolutely gigantic great. No long range here, unfortunately. What do we do? Do this right into first. Hope to hit one of those. Yes, nice. Now we kill this. Okay. Still in this, guys, we're still in this. Might have a... We have to kill us here. Siberian transfer? Yeah, this will give all of my legions plus one, plus one. But it will survive those attacks. We have so many guards, potentially. Need an Intel car right now. Intel to the Schmintel, please. That is. So happy that he already played the winter offensive here. Hey, there it comes. Yeah, I think I need to kill this as fast as possible. We cannot just. I mean, as long as I'm not damaging it, it's kind of okay. Problem is if he's having two again. Hey, this means you don't get another one? That's okay for me. Oh wait. Getting this one. Overdrawing or draw six here? Yeah. So much. This one back. Where are my Intel cards? Always a problem if you move that one up. The best Italian player? Sure. I mean, if Enrico says so, it has to be. Time to draw six, I guess, and hope we don't overdraw last rites. We just find the uprising. That'd be nice. One in five that we overdraw last rights here. Please don't. I mean, also, how is he ever coming? Oh, wait, wow, they got plus two now. So this is plus two, five then. Not enough. Not enough right now, but we have so many more guards here. Artora would be it. Okay, I can live with that. Can definitely live with that. We have a good finisher here with Kawanishi. Last Rites should be renamed into Last Card. Look, the opponent's just killing himself here. Field Hospital. Where's the Uprising? Uprising and we instantly win, I guess. Come on. Nope, nope. Hey, Last Rites and Uprising are here, or what? What did I miss? This is Uprising. Anyway, he wins here. Anyway, we draw. Potato to die? Yeah, for you, huh? Good day to die for you. Kawanishi, and then we can play six kamikazes. Even if we draw the Uprising, we can play Uprising. Oh no, we can't. Oh. Nice. Don't give me Uprising. Doing my... Oh no, we can't lose now. Final battle here. And it's the Brits. Oh. Could this be? Got to put out the island defenses again. Maybe we keep Tora in case it's commandos. Außen vom Walde da. Ach. Parker. Das Clown Fiesta. Good thing is we have a lot of draw on the deck. Don't care too much about this card. Biggest problem could be the countermeasures. We're pretty weak against doubting system. Yeah, well. Also really happy to see some discard again. So, really cool game strategy from our opponent so far. Make us discard, draw, draw. Excellent execution of the game plan. I'll expect a supply shortage soon. That. Land lease. 9 cards in hand. Unfortunately, we can't really damage our 33rds ourselves. Cool, 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 cool. I think we just take the plus 5 here. One. Could also just do this plus this, but then we're very weak to come. I'm not sure about 35th. How many decks that don't go to the front line these days? Like the whole mechanic of the game kind of got, obsolete by all these airplanes and order-based decks. Okay, it's yellow. You'll love to see it. Yeah, what to do, Mr. Opponent, huh? He's also not having too many good answers to kill 33rd without giving us draw. I think scouting party? Pretty itchy. Problem with plan west is if we play something like Churchill, we overdraw. Yeah, I think we might reduce the amount of rapid response to 1. Mostly they're just dead cards in your hand. Little supply shortage. That means we overdraw one card now. My Shinano, how dare you? And yeah, we can't play this. I mean, I think we just get rid of a rapid response here. Oof bar, weapon. Oof, oof. I mean, people are not really playing Carpet Bomb. Problem is the freaking Monsoon Rod. You have the biggest board, your opponent's just playing Monsoon Rod Supply Shortage, and your whole board is gone. There's so many toxic combos now in the game. Excuse me. I think kill this, right? Daylight bombing, or what's that card called? Oh, look, Monsoon Rod, huh? Just as we mentioned it. Yeah, Island Defense was the most useless card in our deck here. Completely fine losing it. Yeah. Played both of the Rough Lightning so far. Just do a scouting party here to get the draw in. I think Rapid Response is never doing anything. Commonwealth, yeah. Try to play a Commonwealth. Okay, I think we don't need it. No problem, bro. No problem at all. hand is so... Yeah, maybe should have waited with the tunnel. We have space. Yeah, there's the... I mean, that also kind of helped us here. Yeah, we leave one space open in case there is Monty. Not sure what we want to do with this one slot here, but... I mean, we have a wall of guards here, right? Ah, we keep it. As activator for tunnel, right? We don't have good other options. Man, what is this battle? Is your opponent playing the land lease? Yo! Right? Too bad. I'm not going to play anything here. Push to the front line. Wait. Might also have Lancaster, and we don't have good answers to Lancaster. We have to make sure we have units in the front line here. Okay, this gives us draw at least. Oh, we have a second one. What is he having with his sorry? Bro, don't play those cards if you feel sorry afterwards. And it's a difficult question now. Still draw two more from this. And we play Empire of the Sun here. On the other hand, you might just have more discard. Alright. Okay, at least we found the last rites here. But without Kabanishi, it feels kind of useless. Come on, make me discard, please. Oh, nice. Great discards, yeah. Right. All draws are not the best one here. Could be worse. Oh no. No longer working. Here, guys. Will definitely be a fatigue battle here. No legions, unfortunately, but I think we have to do. Don't want to. I mean, do we? I don't want to draw anyway, so we just heal ourselves to 21 here. I mean, nerfed case yellow is still annoying, right? But yeah, not as strong as it used to be. Just need to make sure he's not catching on. We have ways to play around. Aichi is so good against supply shortage. Needs to go here now. Otherwise he's just giving me that for free. You have such a big lead here. Just have 16 cards in it. One is only 6. And we still have Uprising. Uprising left in the deck. So I actually don't see how he's. Do we do this right now? Don't want to discard it. I think this is the worst discard we could hit here. The other hand, we're just making our hand so much worse here. Oh, that's tough. Don't want to. And then we just hope to control the board with the rest that we have here. We have a good board clear left with the Uprising. Ultra is gone. Only problem would be Link. Not imagine anything else being problematic. But we have double Aichi. Cannot be easily cleared by supply shortage. Feeling quite comfortable. No rough lightning left. Sexton is left. So I think I might push up this one as well. So there's, I think there's one more monsoon rod. Two more supply shortages. Sexton maybe? Oh, Blackwatch. Fine, fine, fine. That helps us winning the fatigue race even more, right? 10 cards left for the opponent. Deal in Commonwealth? He already played Commonwealth. We already got hit by it, so we just heal ourselves for 21 here. These Aichis, okay, how is he going to kill this? Can't. Also, how is he dealing 21 damage? He isn't. Just save us all some time here and surrender, Mr. Walde. What in the world? I did not expect those. The measure possible or not? Play both wolf packs already? Oh yeah, supply shortage. Actually, don't spawn the... You're right, yeah. Always forget that it's on your turn. This becomes closer than I thought it would. Need to make sure we don't do something. Maybe I go Tarno Karsh turn just to... Yeah. Yeah. Why is not showing the two here correctly when I go? Back there. Hey, opponent kind of all in here. Is this bot to go uprising? How did, huh? What's your opponent waiting for? The supply shortage, I mean. Oh, Ulster Rifle's not stopping fatigue damage. Why is that? Why is this hitting the HQ and not the Ulster Rifles? There are so many inconsistency in wordings these days in cards. Like this clearly damaged the HQ, so it should hit Ulster Rifles. I think this is the... No! Not my uprising, you... Are you serious, you clown game? You have to be kidding me. Okay, so we can clear the Ulster Rifle. Opponent's hand. Oh, losing that uprising there. Are you serious? If we lose because of this, now I'm complete. I mean, how's he ever getting rid of this? I can just... Even if he kills this, I can still clear this. So, what is the final card? Monsoon Rod? I mean, well played by the opponent. Sorry, old chap. 8 stack is nice, guys.